Let's be still in the presence of the Lord for a few moments, and we will now sing the glory.
Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord.
Love betimes seems to be full of risks, doesn't it? And we're forever finding ourselves in situations where we must take risks, where we must make acts of faith. Now, acts of faith are commonplace in everyday life. When a person entrusts a secret to a friend, business affairs to a lawyer, puts his life in the hand of a doctor, he's making an act of faith in their dependability, integrity, and competence. It means handing over something personal and precious. But nothing, absolutely nothing, rivals the act of faith a couple make in each other on their wedding day. It's the greatest compliment one human being can pay another. This recognition of a quality so unique and so attractive that it inspires each to hand over their whole self to the other, to share the whole of life with its ups and downs. As Adam puts it in the book of Genesis, this at last is bone from my bone and flesh from my flesh. This at last is the one. So it is an act of faith which moves each one to give to the other all that is most intimate and precious in themselves, and to expect nothing less in return. And it is an act of faith in the essential goodness of human nature, despite all selfishness, weakness, and fragility of our condition. I will take this man, this woman, you Anthony, you Leanne, you only, and you always accept, for better or worse, for rich and for poor, in sickness and in health. And not just only in the great crises of life, but also in the petty circumstances of daily living, which can little by little, if allowed to do so, bring down faith and patience. Mannerisms, conflicts of interest, divergences in temperament, oddities and foolishness, and so on. It is an awful lot to ask, but it's this which Anthony and Leanne ask of one another today. That is why they come to you today to make their vows in front of us all. Because Christian marriage is not just a private matter between two persons, but looks outward for support and help and outward life together. Know that you are not,
you are present to witness. That I, Anthony Rushmore Pereira, do take thee, Leanne Malik Pereira, to be my lawful wedded wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Leanne Malik Pereira, do take thee, Anthony Rushmore Pereira, to be my lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. You have declared your consent before the Church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessing. What God has done together, let no man put asunder. sign of your love and fidelity. Take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Anthony, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. So Anthony, you can release the word.
Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of eternity, together with Francis our Pope, Nicholas our Bishop, and all the clergy. Be mindful also, Lord, of Anthony and Leanne, whom you have brought to their wedding day, so that by your grace they may abide in mutual love and in peace.
Remember the brothers and sisters who have won us in the hope of the resurrection, and all who are dead in the mercy, but in the light of your faith.
Praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. Thank you. two hearts can come again, and love can last forever. And now that I have found you, I believe that a miracle has come. When God sends a perfect one, now gone are all my questions about why. And I've never been so sure of anything in my life. Oh, I wonder what God was thinking when He created. All my dreams come true when God made you. Must have been thinking about me.
Ooh. I promise that wherever you may go, wherever life may lead you, with all my heart I'll be there too. And from this moment on, I want you to know I let nothing come between us, and I will love the ones you love. Now gone are all my questions about why, and I've never been so sure of anything in my life.
What God was thinking when He created you. I wonder if He knew everything I would need, because He made all my dreams come true. When God made you, He must have been about me. He made the sun,
He made the moon
to harmonize in perfect tune. One can't move without the other, they just have to be together. And that is why I know it's true. You're for me and I'm for you, 'cause my world just can't be right. I wonder what God was thinking when He created you. I wonder if He knew everything I would need, because it made all my dreams come true.
Must have heard every prayer I've been praying. Yes, He knew everything I would need. When God made you,
I thank God He made you.
Yes, He did. When dreams come true,
you are my love, my love.
When God made you,
been thinking about me.
I pray to my God. that makes our love complete. God gave you to me. Oh, oh, oh. You're the one I prayed for long ago. Fearless trust I never thought I'd know. Together, you're newly wedded couple for this evening. Give them a round of applause, and they look absolutely stunning.
in this evening. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, what we're going to be doing, we're going to allow our videographers and photographers here this evening to get some lovely snaps of our beautiful bride and bridegroom. Once I get their thumbs up and our lovely newlyweds are ready to cut their cake, we're going to be doing a countdown from 5 going all the way down to 1. Once we get down to 1, they'll then proceed to cut their cake here this evening. Thank you. Proceed with their cakes, and we're going to allow our videographers and photographers to give some quick snaps as loud as you can. Ladies and gentlemen, I do believe we're just about ready for our newlyweds to proceed with their cake ceremony. Ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, before we do, ladies and gents, are we ready for them to cut their cake? Is that a big yes?
Yes!
They can't hear you here this evening, ladies and gents. Is that a big yes?
Yes!
From the top of your voices, deep down from the bottom of your hearts, ladies and gentlemen, all together now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And 3 loud cheers for our beautiful bride and bridegroom. Hip hip! Let's make it louder. Hip hip! Even louder. Hip hip! And the last one for all the luck in the world. Hip hip!
And joy and happiness. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
सुबह निगाहों से अभी ये वादा कर लिया तेरे दिन हो चलना भी सजा की राहों से अभी ये वादा कर लिया सुनो यही जज्बात है मेरे ये दिल कहे कि ख्वाहिशें जीने की साथ है तेरे तेरे बिन ओ
सांसों से जुदा हवाओं से अभी ये वादा कर लिया तेरे बिन मैं देखूँ ना सुबह निगाहों से अभी